Beachcomber Island. Krásna piesečná tá pláž. Real Fiji time. Takže trošku sa opúchajme a ukážeme vám, ako vyzerá Fiji. Ideme sa robiť trošku obliadku. Aký je to pekné. Rezortiku. Tento je nič. Ostrove. Je to ostrov, ktorý precestujete za 5 minút pešo. Neviem, začína sa mi tu celkom páčiť. 30 stupňov, 50% vlhkosť, horco jak pekle. Ale zase je to pekne. Šnorchling je tu vynikajúci, len vlezieš do vody a už vidíš rybky od takej veľkosti. Želoka som síce ešte nevidel, ale možno je to príde. Poznávanie ostrova s drinkom samozrejme v ruke. Teraz iba nealko, ale slnko nám dosť udíra do hlavy, takže máme to dosť. A v západe. Because we ain't giving up our getaway. Always a haunted place. Oh, and you and I are the ghosts. How I wanna take you home. But we just run, run, run away. Just run, run, renegades. Nowhere to stay.
Hello.
He is 1.5 years old. By this time next year, we'll be releasing him back into the ocean. By then, his shell is tough enough and he can survive out on his own. If you notice, it's only the males who will have these spikes on the fins. It's to help them during mating season. They hook themselves onto the female so that they don't fall off. Female doesn't really need a male to lay her eggs. She can lay her eggs without the male, but they won't hatch.
We ain't giving up how to get away. Always a haunted place.